Hey guys, welcome to our Sunday morning stream. Afternoon stream, Jesus. Try Tankocracy, the demo on Steam, and just jump into it. I did progress through it, and I actually have nearly finished the demo. Get rid of that altogether. Unrealistic. The description, they say they're taking hints from Desert Strike and Battletech, which is really interesting. It's fun. I'm looking forward to see what they do. There's potential. Etching the live stream. Operation Tactical Supremacy. Expected threat level high. That'd be 90. Above command center, deactivate the neural network. Big and mega dive. Right, Green's mercenary. I am that guy. Head of this operation, so here's the plan. How do you make the map full screen here? Yep. The target is this, the command center. Yep. Being well guarded by vehicle and infantry squads, many enemies at main forces here. Allied squad is going to engage them. We're going to drop in here. Do a flanky flank. Here we go. We are in an M1A1 Night Hunter. With the left mouse button. So enemies can hide the tank hull behind cover, exposing only the turret. You can press Q to change what you're aiming at here. We're aiming at the hull, now we're aiming at the turret. Zoom right in as well. Fences can't hold you back. Bit of trouble rotating there, okay. Frontal attacks are risky, outflank the enemy. We're currently using APS, or APDS. Tutorial. E for machine gun. We do have rockets as well. Seems like the enemy blocked the main entrance. Let's go around the back. We have Yeet, Hesh, and APDS. Music is really good, but I've turned it down because it can be a little overpowering on the standard setting. Pop some smoke in his face. Maybe kill him this time. Go. Most tanks are equipped with additional rocket insulation that significantly increases firepower. Ammunition is heavily limited. Does desert strike work on modern systems anymore? City of tank armor is quite simple, thick front, thin sides. Best to avoid exposing to your enemy side and rear parts. Control systems are down. You can right click to get an analysis and then you have your stuff here. Basically that AI is running amok, taking control of all the computers, and our job is to get back to the command center and destroy it. During new contracts search, you've encountered UFTC conglomerate's proclamation, experienced tank operators in demand for dangerous, well-paid opportunities. Old rumors say that the West Alliance conglomerates experienced troubles because of neural network, which control was lost. The robotics deny to obey orders and join enemy forces. The English isn't great, and it is not clear who the enemy is. At first, conglomerates were suspicious of each other, blaming each other in unfair competition. Soon, the problem became major, and now everyone is involved. Anyway, losing the opportunity to fulfill such contracts would be a great mistake. Conglomerates rarely offer contracts of such size and to private executors. So let's go. Howdy. Finished paperwork. It seems like the heads are determined. Going to send us right into a conflict zone without any probationary period Now about the main sent us reconnaissance on border areas. Their intelligence headquarters seems found hidden data centers inside one of the enemy outposts. Cool. So we're going to the abandoned factory. Just go rub it out, right? The destroy air defense units. So any of the mission we have three tanks to pick not to pick from, sorry, but we'll deploy all three of them. But a T-62, an AMX-13, and an AMX-30. You can upgrade these. We don't have any resources right now. Anyway, we'll drop with that. Clicking on the live stream. Operation Alternative. Okay, clear the air defenses, gotcha. There's some propelled artillery there as well. Effective threat level medium. That is an MBT. Vega Mega Driver gets me every time. So prepared briefing, let's begin. It's the old outpost, and judging by the enemy count, the UTFC right about the data center. Unloaded your tank squad, just near the enemy right here. The abandoned factory. So two air defense units need to be destroyed. Of course, opposite corners of the map. Heavy enemy tank was spotted at the factory area. Be careful, frontal attacks might be ineffective. Yeah, we can hit space here. Switch between the tanks. I'm gonna go with the T-62 to start. Their control systems are out, so they can't do anything. You need to pick up resources during the missions. See, like, there is a different damage model for things. Birds fly off when the ammo explodes. That was a fuel explosion. Ooh, lucky there. So make sure I get the resources. We're here. Fortified outpost spotted there. Okay. Change your shell type. Each type has a different use. Or U251. Hit him there. Critical hit on something. He is called for reinforcements. Oh, damn. I didn't lose a tank the last time. Get into the AMX-30. Alright, that artillery just pounded us from the side. I killed him much earlier last time. I don't think about it. We need to see what happens when you lose a tank, right? See those little exclamation points on the map, bottom corner there? They are resource crates. Unfortunate that we lost the T-62. What a reason. Get some heat. Okay, first of the air defenses is down. That is really unfortunate though. Can't be helped, it's done. The main objective is up here. But it said I did this mission already. Just gonna grab this crate before I forget about it. Dude is calling reinforcements. Here they come. Got our track. Switch over to APDS. Wow, they do one-shot you, okay. I haven't lost tanks before. Right then, that's the AMX. 1390. Oh god. He burned down after. And all we have to do is wait. Lost control. Interesting. Go, track is damaged. Good refire rate. I don't want to get hit by anything. Not after that artillery. Okay then, new tactics, because that was terrible. I guess I did it on an arcade the last time. Can they become functional again? So hitting them in the back, first shot takes out the engine, second shot gives a fuel explosion. But if you can pin them in the front, then it's instant kill. Cool. Right, so let's knock out the artillery. Hopefully. Bike someday again. I guess they just went through our lower plate. I don't know if that's a thing, but I presume it's a thing in this game. Great fire rate. Check out his tracks. Oh, he is still alive. Great. Control systems are down. Nice. Bottom corner, you can see your armor penetration and so on. But then let's try not to die. Stick with heat for now. Then we cannot let that guy hit us. No. Don't want that red line on us. Oh yeah, there's another RNG up here. Just a turret attack. I'll die here. They're not going well. He lost control. And that artillery is still tracking us. On a good note, that's dead. A bad note. No more missiles unless we get some here. Nope. That is gonna make the MBT very hard to kill. Bad. The red guy's anti-tank. Sure, but I think we hit the control systems on the MBT. The turret is damaged. Explosion. Oh, we... Okay, we killed him. Nice. I was not expecting that. Right, we've returned to our area, but I want to get the resources because we lost two tanks. It is terrible. And now they give us an 18th gem. And of course there is a codex here that kind of goes over the vehicles, so we faced off against an AMX-56, that was the MBT, the RU-251s, the AMX-TD, which wrecked us, radar system, guides in more tanks to your location, and then obviously the anti-air, and the infantry are basically robots. Access to the AMX-56. Great. That was a rough start, though. Customer satisfies and gives another contract. By the way, we've towed that heavy tank frame, which was hidden by you. Repairs should cost a lot, but it might be worth it. Right, next mission is Asset Necessity. Okay, we don't lose our tanks. That's very good. It's going to cost 310,000 to get that. We can modify this. What are we doing there? We're going up to 120 mil. But we lose the ATGMs. I kind of want to keep the ATGMs. Getting a little bit more armor. Oh, wait, we can go to the tear. Getting a lot more armor. Oh, I didn't have enough resources for all of this the last time. What else can we do? Let's have a look at the T-62. Can we get the Defender? Oh, we can. So the whole front is 100. Oh, it loses. Yeah, okay, it loses the ERA on the side, but it also gets 80 gems. Sticks with 100 millimeter. Can't get you. Low on that. We could go up to the 125 mil. I think that's a better version because you get 80 gems, you get 8 of them. Let's have a look at the 1390. Even less armor. Get shields on the front. To that, so that's ERA. I'm gonna upgrade the T-62 with our most needed, I think. Do that like that. We still upgrade you. Ooh. Not quite. We have 270 composite materials. Needed 300 for that. That's okay. Start the mission. Operation Acid Necessity. Bunch of RUs. Two rocket launcher guys there. Leopard. I think it's a leopard. Hijack the tank truck. Left the sulfuric acid. Bunch of infantry and yeah, is that a leopard? Expected threat level highest. Yep, yep, yep. We can make a dive. Briefing is ready, let's begin. Okay. We need to get a tank rich sulfuric acid, at least 5 tons. That's there. Okay. It's not simple, we need access codes. Okay, up there. Bring the tanker over there for the sulfuric acid. Okay, and then head out there. We're dropping here. Yeah, we'll start with the 62, we'll use heat. Bunch of guys right in front of us. Damage. I don't want to damage your tracks. Uh-oh. DPDS. Get that shot off. God damn it. I'm not going to get the other two just yet. But we know we have to go down here, come down to here, and then head up here after going there, so I want to clear this out. Let's say chill him with the bazooka. Oh, there are tanks there. Can't see them. Bazooka guy here. Both tracks are damaged. Pop up and maybe get a missile or two back. It's getting really unfortunate about him. This demo is free on Steam at the moment. It is a lot of fun. Missiles and two more missiles. I don't know what if there's a max that you can carry, but I think it's 8 on this. Yeah, we're gonna move over there, clear that out, and then go up there. Okay, tells us up in there. The yellow laser. This one. Also, I think the rockets is tracking if you fire more than one at a time. So I wasted most of them. Let's start with the Amex.
Okay.
turret jams. I was waiting for him to take his aim one shot. This is me thinking I want to make a HD remake of Desert Strike and all them. I still love them. Jungle Strike. Oh man. Tracks. That went so much better. Our ammunition is slightly damaged too. Something to be concerned about. Do a hit and run on that artillery over here. I don't use the smoke nearly enough. See if we can get in, hit the artillery. Control systems down, that's pretty much all I wanted. No damage. Is it gonna sit there? Target is gun. See if we can take out his gun. Critical hit on his gun. Gun is damaged. Go back to the... You see his armor profile on the bottom there. I think we can get through his lower armor. Control system's gone, he is brick. Straight through the front of an RU 251. Can we get a shot in around him? Whoa. I call in reinforcements. Sneak it in there. Get the reload. Okay, I screwed up his shot.
do?
Well, high explosive bush rounds. Switch back to APDS. Switch to the turret. There we go. Eventually. That was a big gun. That was a big gun. I should have deployed smoke there. After he fired that first round. Taking chances with that. Got a pretty good reload on this. The button's down. Infantry up here. Codes granted, now try hijack the truck. Physics. I'm you. Killed everything then, right? Okay. An air truckie? Let's go to the big bug. We're not even shooting at that. Get on out of here. Commander, waiting for your vehicle at extraction point. Oh. Hey, jerk, come here. See what you've got. That's a mech. So, Megabots are huge walking robots designed specifically for assault operations. The impressive firepower makes the robot a very dangerous opponent. You must destroy the central part of its torso. Unknown armor. And we were facing Leopard 2s. Okay, so the objective is to return there. We actually have a tank sitting in it. So I'm kind of happy to... right, this. Don't want to get stomped. Took out our tracks and we got stomped. It actually stomped us. And it looks like an archer. We will complete the mission. Nothing received? Oh. Demo's over, Commander. Any feedback would be appreciated. That was a good bit of fun. Can we go in here? No, we have not. Oh, we have unlocked it. Nice, so we can go in and get the main battle tank and go and do it again. Let's do that. And it is a mass system as well. So let's say we get rid of you. Pop in you like that. Modify this then. Abyss is less armor. Oh, less tonnage though. Then the Terror has ERA. There's a missile launcher there. Okay. And yeah, you'd be too heavy. Then we can modify you. Do the mission with the main battle tank. See how that goes. But you can basically a new game plus it. Can I skip this? There we go. Right, much slower reload. Heat, Hesh, and APS. Let's go with that heat. completely just wipes them out. APDS. Go through cover. Mr. Creed. How are things? Oh yeah, let's see what we can do against that artillery. Curious, does it one shot this thing? Much slower. Let's see that we have ERA on the sides here. We'll engage the SPG. He lost control there, didn't he? Yeah. Nope, lost control. This is Tankocracy. This is a demo. Steam. He's on fire now. Good, good, good. I said I'd check it out. It's actually a lot of fun. Oops. I never mind. There is a sim and there is an arcade. Well, not sim, but there is a realistic and an arcade mode. This is the realistic mode we're in right now. We have a squad of three tanks that you can kind of switch between, so you have three lives. Control systems are down. For some heat. Heat does not pass through fences. Yeah, as they're kind of describing their own lore page, they say it takes influence from like the likes of Desert Strike and Battletech. So we could pick from certain tanks that were available to us. We can upgrade those tanks. There's a certain weight limit for the mission. And, yeah. The tanks all do perform differently. You can feel it when you're moving. Seems to be full damage models on them as well. Fun. I would recommend people go check it out because it's free. It's a demo. Get a couple of missions. We're just doing the first mission, first real mission again. with the MBT that we got. We're not going to engage there yet. Going over here. We should actually be able to take out the other MBT with this too. We should have the penetration to do it. But I could drive back down to the corner here and switch out to either of the other tanks. Feel the need right now though. Switch over to heat. I want to smack this guy real nice. Yep, those self-propelled guns will take out the BT. There's one over there on our wreck. Obviously he can stay there. We're gonna go after this artillery. Oof. Dead. Move, move, move. We have the reload on him. Get rid of that thing. You missed. Over to APDS. Go. Get the anti-tank guy. Button. Critical hits. No damage. He's lost control. Systems are fried, and air control systems are fried. And so are yours. Nice. We can do whatever the hell we want with them now. We got the engine. Let's get it. Oh, he's on fire. He's on fire. Oh, so maybe they cook off after a while once the control systems are fried. Okay. Nice. F you especially. We'll grab the last of the resources because why not? Finish up this mission and then I think I'm going to jump over and do a bit of Horizon. Interested to see what they do with it. Cool. Got 82k for that, a bunch of materials. And then yeah, we could go do this and then basically you come in here. So you can have 120 tons. Pop in here and select your tanks from what you have. And you can also modify the tanks. We can actually get the top upgrade, so let's do that. Install that. Cool, so we now have a better MBT. But yeah. That is Tankocracy. Let's check it out, it's a lot of fun.